Aloha and welcome back to Hollow Knight. I'm Fate Panther, and we're gonna go and try to get that oh my god, just do it. Oh. Huh. Alright. Charm notch. Brava! Okay. If I go left and then straight up, I should be good. Come on. I'm actually going the right way. Now I need to go up from here. Yep, this is the way. This works the way I hope it does. Like getting these last two. This ass why. All right. fun part. Infection that passes from creature to creature grants strength and courage, but it also seems to enslave the will. Would you make such a bargain? Not really, no. Come on! I really hope that did the trick. Yes, it did. I only need 300 more. All right, then. I'm just collecting money now. 7,400. My blessing? A special item for those who love charms as much as I do. Once you own 40 charms, I'll gladly sell it to you. 15 more to go.
God damn it.
Greed can go away. I don't really care about that right now. But I like this combination. Extra strength, extra range. Okay, where to go, though? Oh, You know, let's actually go up to Crystal Peak. I've got a double jump now. Some of those areas might be open to me. Hi, I didn't even notice that they had spawned. Only reason why I don't care about the greed one is it doesn't have much point. If I die. Mind you, it's not like I don't want money at all. Why did I jump? Okay, let's go to the upper portion of Crystal Peak. Oh man.
Nola!
That was very uncomfortable. Okay. Why'd he have to be aggressor? Did the infection actually get to him?
That way.
camper. New spell. Way. Nope, I need that thing. There we go. Okay. You can piss off. Okay, it only breaks if you're wearing it.
That's good to know.
Now, let's go collect my corpse. Thank you. really don't like that.
I hate it even less when I press the heal button, I hold the heal button,
and nothing happens. That's right. I can't go that way. Get asses down here. There. So we got that done. Let's see if that solves some of my problems. Or makes it worse. One of the two. Thank you. Oh, shoot. I way overshot that. That is it for this episode, folks. I will see you all in the next one, hopefully. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.